fito shi kana birna munana yuwurki zizana ba ba mashaha iya munana ne zaftuwa da jumba ka sha iya munda fatan kiro mu hanga iriya Uganda gato gumize mutu ze o mu hanga iriya Rwanda direbe biriyo we ohuriki ze ihanga iriya Rwanda rehe na ni hanga iriya Uganda tinaka kwate kango na ni hanga iriya Rwanda iyi mundimi ikarica imitwarisi nibingi murukumanye bikwatere inena na ihanga iriya Rwanda hamwe na ihanga iriya Uganda akakwate kango akutuine yano bita bari omuri kisoro twabaramutya omu ihanga iriya Rwanda iyo hurikize rwebemberwa president Paul Kagame Rutagambwa ihanga iriya Rwanda ubutekerezana na Democratic Republic of Congo nubwo yongera buri izoba president w'ihanga iriya Rwanda rigire kugamba na nishengero irihanga iriya Rwanda inyuma abazi babaterereho amaraka akakwatirine na president Paul Kagame akari kugira ngo utari kwihisha kwikiriza impunzi ubundi okutaho mu ihanga iriya Rwanda eze zirukurwa umuri Democratic Republic of Congo kandi bimutya ibigambo bingi aha bantu bihanga iriya Democratic Republic of Congo hamwe na international community amakuru agarwo mu ihanga iriya Rwanda hona nabo akarwereka ngo bareba abaserikari abihanga iriya Rwanda bingi ehintu babatwara kimwe ahansharu ya Democratic Republic of Congo hamwe na nihanga iriya Rwanda abamwe bana birukanja amakuru ngo hine abanda batahira umundo mu ihanga iriya Democratic Republic of Congo bago tibino evidensi kunga ibishami ibyo atino evidensi yanbyoreka abaserikari abihanga iriya Rwanda abantu batwara kimwe ahansharu iyihanga iriya Rwanda hamwe na Democratic Republic of Congo iyo gurikize obitekereza n'ubona n'uburwa aha bikwatirine naza M23 abatahana ba Rwanda mu ihanga iriya Democratic Republic of Congo kanda buru Democratic Republic of Congo iri kugira ngo nibahagirwa government yihanga iriya Rwanda waza kwetegereza ombigambo ubugambirwe president Paul Kagame wihanga iriya Rwanda ine eshonga nkaina yuhukize ezinkushenshuriremo ezindi tukekateka ngo waza kureba urutaro ko ruriyo mbigenda omesho mihanga iriya Democratic Republic of Congo ubitekereza na hagati yihanga iriya Rwanda hamwe na nihanga iriya Congo nangwa na East Africa yona kukiriyo nubitandika ebigambo bya president Paul Kagame ntabwatirine nana impunzi narishi okuzibira impunzi obutataho mu ihanga iriya Rwanda ezirukurwa umuri Democratic Republic of Congo Rwanda n'amazima nibagira ngo eine impunzi ezirukushika omu mitwaro munani ezirukurirwa omu mitwaro munani kunga waza kwetegereza impunzi zona ezirukurwa omu mahanga gatari gamwe na gamwe Rwanda nayo neyita omukishani ekyokwereka ngu nigamwe omu mahanga omuri East Africa agarukwakira impunzi wataho na n'endagaano ei barigire kukorana n'ihanga irya Bungereza however egyo y'endagaano ikaba erimu omu bikwatiriine nana akasente Rwanda Bungereza ikagihereza sente kukwakira ba asylum seekers ebigambo bya president Paul Kagame ebikwatirine na okuzibira impunzi kugira ngo agandire aha kintu kikwatirine n'impunzi zonka agandire aha bintu bingi ebirukushika nkazina iwe hurikize kandi waza kutera mutekera no kwetegereza ebintu bina ebyona ebyagambireho nibyoreka ngu openly atahire omurutaro na Democratic Republic of Congo hamwe na nabo abakuba nibagezeho kwenda kuremesa entekateka ze hamwe n'abarwenda kurwanisa aba M23 ishu yo kubanza ebereri eya ey'empungi ey'ebitongore ebyamakuru ey'ibikotingireho munonga nka waza kwetegereza na ishu y'empungi ebiri eri message direct eri kugenda haba M23 eri kugenda hari government ya Democratic Republic of Congo hamwe na international community 2023 kugira ngo waza kwetegereza ibigambo waza kubicensora message direct biri nigenda hari M23 ingivu message direct ha statement yo kwemereza impunge biri neza wa Democratic Republic of Congo hamwe na ibigumbi kushunanitse bwa okurebuze biko biri yo munsi yona hamwe na mahanga agayeteriho kugira ngo gayambe impunge ihanga iri Amerika na nihanga iri Abongereza na Naganda mahanga agabajungu yagarukweta mnonga omesho kugira ngo ba Rwanda ubugabe bw'impunge na saidi ya M23 iyo urikize M23 waza kwetegereza umu statement za President Paul Kagame inayereka ngo actually abantu bagambire hotagambire direct kugira ngo nabantu bona aba Democratic Republic of Congo waza kwanalyzinga ibigambo bye ebyagambiremo abire na gamba kugira ngo yarukwiza kwikereza impunji particularly abu Democratic Republic of Congo aberu kubinga kandi waza specifyinga je abire na gamba hari M23 na nabanyamurenge kugira ngo Rwanda tirukwiza garuka kwakira kategori y'abantu kaba kandi abari kugira ngo niyamba mwabo kuba mu rugo kubanze baba nibagamba nabo bakagira ngo babihereze obuturo mu Rwanda ubwo ngo Rwanda yabagira ngo mutagaruka inyuma mu ngo muze kutahira ihanga iriya Democratic Republic of Congo ngo icyo bari babatari ku kibanza meaning kucyakiri icyo kwikereza amazi bihanga iriya Democratic Republic of Congo nabasa kubikereza kunga icyo kwatere n'abanyamurenge aho bari kugira ngo bine akakwate na nihanga iriya Rwanda tibari kwiza kubikereza ikiri kumanyisa M23 na nabanyamurenge nibatekwa kwerwanaho kandi nikije kuretera international community okurra munonga obusasi obwa M23 na nabanyamurenge katugire ngo u Rwanda yabazibira nikije kubaho Uganda nayo yabitabikirize kunga katugire ngo u Rwanda yabazibira hino babasa kwirukangira umugande mahanga kunga Rwanda yo niyereka ngo iri kwiza kubikereza kandi waza kucensura je ibigambo bya President Paul Kagame abere na referinga abanyamurenge we abari kugira ngo n'abantu bihanga iriya Democratic Republic of Congo kuba kubabinga umuhanga iriya Congo baje mu Rwanda bagira ngo aba n'abantu bihanga iriya Rwanda bakigarika bibaza ku Rwanda kuburinganiza umuhanga iyi barukurwa bagira ngo bahagirwa government yihanga iriya Rwanda President Paul Kagame agira ngo tarukwiza kubikereza ekitwaza kutahari M23 katugire ngo ubwo hate kinkibanki bata umwanya ubwo kugira ngo tubine butaho no mu Rwanda hi bari kugira ngo barigate bari kubendayo no mu ihanga iriya Democratic Republic of Congo Congo ni babinga yungu bakaruka umuhanga iriya Rwanda so option iyi bari kwiza kutugaza niyo kureka esiyo ngo tubine butaho kandi bono bagira ngo nubarga umuhanga iriya Democratic Republic of Congo ntibije kwemerera hamwe na Rwanda sa government ya Democratic Republic of Congo niho basabuta kikiriza kunke kikabaho umbwire wa President Jeven Habyarimana wihanga iriya Rwanda hamwe na nabebendezi ababere baruho kuno yo muhanga iriya Uganda Dr. Milton Obote bakatandika kwiganiza abanyarwanda ababere buhungire umuhanga iriya Rwanda bizire umuhanga iriya Uganda MP ndahinduka yabere nebaho umuhanga iriya Rwanda kubizire kunuya umuhanga iriya Uganda government ya Uganda yabere neyibemberwa Dr. Milton Obote batandika kubinga abanyarwanda ngo bagarike yo umuhanga iriya Rwanda kubashyire mu Rwanda Jovena Habyarimana nawe yagira ngo tari kubenda yo umuhanga iriya Rwanda ikibakozere option iyi batungire bakasharamu okutaha ikishaka okwegita hari NRA nubaza kwetegereza abenge ababere nibegita hari NRA nababere bateine option batari kubasa kuguma umuhanga iriya Uganda bateine option yari kubasa kubikereza kuguma umuhanga iriya ihanga iriya Rwanda option iyi babere bine no kuguma umuhanga iriya Tanzania bakwegita hari NRA ishu endijo yuhurikiza hasaidi ya Democratic Republic of Congo Democratic Republic of Congo ikinikiza ku retera amahanga agandi ho kugira ngo Democratic Republic kuba bazibira bagar kugira ngo barwa umuhanga iriya Rwanda bakagira ngo barwa umuhanga iria Kongo Kongo nijia kubura option yona endijo yeru kujia kura taho nuku icheriza abantua abaru kujia ngunubarga umihanga iria Kongo Saidi ya international community mwazakutuwamu abarifia na hukuba Democratic Republic of Congo abantu aba niyo barukuruga international community ni jakutuwamu either kumanyongo abantu aba nabaruga umuri Democratic Republic of Congo ninga bagaiti yo umuri Rwanda kanda yi Rwanda ahu itaru kubindu wasa kwete jereze chibare cho hachikwatele neche mpunji na tukareba kaka antikachi mungakarimu eche baro chang kani international community sabate kwa kumekinga shua mubari bakuratera ezikwatele nano obugabe buwe mpunji angu kuba mpunji zine fundamental rights zine obugabe obuotaru kubasa kubei haho mkaba anda bantu nangwana baka wabuhunjire kunu yomu ihanga eri ya Uganda mpunji zine obugabe wazi
have had refugees from different places for different reasons. There is one type of refugee that I think we are not going to accept. We cannot keep being host to refugees for which later on we are held accountable in some way or even abused about. Refugees as a result of ethnic cleansing based in another country, and we must be the dumping ground of those people who are being deprived of their rights. We have had refugees here for over 20 years from DRC, of one type of people. In fact, when the president of DRC, the current, when we are still talking, I raised this matter with him when he had just come to office. And I told him a long story about all along what we even contemplated doing of, you know, we tried many things, including, I told him, that we even thought of saying, should we absorb these people and make them our citizens and put the matter to rest? That's as a way of solving the problem. But I also told him the difficulty with that, because even when we tried, we actually tried and did talk to a number of them. At the same time, some countries, whether it was Europe or America or wherever, they were actually picking and choosing some families from among these refugees and taking them away to settle them in those places.
Ejen ishu yohurikize kwaterina na mpunji kungawaza kwetegerezana uhireho ishu ya mpunji niyaku actually ibitongole bya makuru byo bikotingira kugira ngo uyazigira impunzi zo no ku rugo mu DRC ungabaza kwitegereza umu statement ya president Paul Kagame yabanagamba aha sidemu ale yindi kiteka tekaguni ya abanyamurenge n'abantu abari kugamba urumi urinyarwanda bari omihanga eri ya Democratic Republic of Congo ikine message mpango ikirutsindika hasaidi ya international community, hasaidi ya government ya Democratic Republic of Congo, hamwena naba M23 bonka okuruwa nabateine optioni endivu. Ishu ya kadiri, ni ishu ekwatereine naba kubabari involved omurutaro urwa Democratic Republic of Congo narisha mahangaga kubabine yo interesti, ekituru kuteka teka nguu, nabasa kubaya agamba, indirecti, kukaya na manisa amhanga amangi. President Paul Kagame zine ngu nabasa kubate ine interest mpango mpoku avenji baruku teka teka kano utaru kubasa kuzibara ihanga riona kujira interest iko mihanga area Democratic Republic of Congo so we interest eye na ye nangu aba M23 bariche kubeta ba terrorist na rishu bariche kubeta ba zahambuchi bamanye ebintu eza riona ba Rwanda omihanga area Democratic Republic of Congo mahabu kubahi bagire kurigira omihanga area Rwanda akabata rukandu wetaru kubimanyi maza kwete jerizana na ebigambo ebya President Paul Kagame officially hari nko wigura olutaro ahabu kugira ngu ya jira mkira nchete njesa okurwana na baza okurwana njete njesa bari ya kuba anabenda kore sababu machinarizi na manya omuri ngu kuba kubasa kuhandolinga mba machinarizi sokandi yagira ngo ubane myaka ye ningeri ahansi ye myaka ye amari kuteka teka ngo kizubu cya Democratic Republic of Congo mukija kwa kitiyo tuko kiri kwija kuba kitiyo kwa kuri okurwana nabije kurwana mpaka ahamuheru impaka ibara ryo magara kenza
and then DRC jumps up and says, oh, you know, you must do this to Rwanda, you must do this to Rwanda. They tell you, European Union, they are telling me, yes, they are doing, you tell you, do this to Rwanda. Do what to Rwanda? For what? For having done what? What have we done? For what we have done, you must first even understand why we would be doing it. Why would we be doing what you are accusing us of doing? Why don't people then address that is causing us to do what we are accused of doing? At the same time, we warned people, crossed our border and killed people in Kinigi, literally shutting down that area rich in tourism, and that was the purpose. And of course, the immediate response of those outsiders is to say, don't go to Rwanda, don't go to that area. And then when I do something about it, it's like, no, you are doing a terrible thing. Oh, you want me to keep quiet? Those people close that area, we lose everything and lose people's lives, and then say, oh, if you do this, we shall blame you. Well, I'll give you what to blame me for, in a real sense. We are really prepared to be blamed. But we will be blamed for doing what we must do. Fulfilled. If there is no peace, I don't understand the calculation. You allow turmoil to go on. There are simple things that could be done to address the problem. You don't mind that turmoil goes on, but you expect to have your interests safeguarded. I don't understand the interest we have. As a world is completely different from what people call interest. First, our interest is even a survival. This little Rwanda must survive. We have that history that tells us better than anything that, yes, for anything else, we have to be there, we have to be alive. So we have explained, we have talked so much to so many. They're really simple things. And then they say, we won't talk. That is the DRC saying, we can't speak to M23. They are terrorists. Your own citizens are terrorists. Fine. Go sort it out in your place. But are the 80,000 refugees who are here and more coming every day since this situation started? These ordinary men, women, children, are they terrorists? Mercenaries, whom I have heard there. When you hear a situation is relying on mercenaries, you know that situation is a mess. If it comes to us dealing with the mercenaries, we really have, we are overstocked. No, we are tired of this setup in Rwanda, so they want these Kagamis and these RPF and these others, you know, say Rwanda lacks freedom, you know, there is no freedom, there is no democracy. But you are the first person denying me my freedom. Okay, Rwandans are denied their freedom. And that's why people are trying to behave. I don't like your behavior yourself. So where do you stand to tell me how you should behave? Who? As long as you don't get diverted from, there is no harm in joking. As much as there is no harm in anybody insulting us. Oh, if someone insults you, what is the problem? As long as you don't get diverted from what you are doing for yourself, what is the problem? If you attack me, we fight. I fight back. If you want us to work together, we work together. And by the way, we can be the best of friends with people. But also, we can be not so interesting to those who wish to be our enemies.